Hey guys, Chris is Sean. We're gonna watch a Red Band trailer. This is always our favorite kinds. Then we get the uncut, unedited, full meal deal.
Boobs.
Yeah, the boobs. This one is called Mike and Dave Need Wedding Dates. I've never heard of this. Chris, have you ever heard of this?
I heard of it when it was announced. I haven't seen anything at all about it. I can't wait to check it out.
All right, so let's go for 5, 4. 3, 2, 1, go for boobs.
Mike, Dave, I love you guys, and I cannot wait
Zac
for you to be a
Efron.
part of our big day. But you need wedding dates.
You want us to bring dates to a wedding?
Please.
A wedding date.
What? Are you
And you're
insane?
Clean. Who's gonna maintain the booze luge?
Yeah, if it's not clean, it's terrible. Seriously, I thought I got herpes one time.
One,
the
two,
booze luge.
Loose now.
We're fun dudes. We're the coolest guys at the family event.
Holy shit!
We'll shape up for you, Jeannie. We gotta find the right girls for this.
This is for Jeannie. Where do we even go?
What?
We're about to do something awesome.
That wedding crash
Mike
is probably.
Mike and Dave Stengel are looking for dates for their sister's wedding in Hawaii.
Those guys are gonna take us to Hawaii.
We're looking for girls that our mom and our sister would like.
We're gonna look respectable as fuck.
They're leaving.
It's all part of the plan.
Oh, that's okay. Oh.
Ma'am, I'm not trying to fill up your breasts.
My hero.
I saved your life!
You okay?
I saved your life!
He's a dirty grandpa.
Yeah.
Grandma, meet Alice. She's super smart.
I manage a hedge fund.
Wow.
We hedge it. We hedge it hard.
We hedge it hard.
Tatiana, she's a school teacher.
Everyone get the fuck away from me! Get out of here. It's Adult Swim.
Jeannie, I am proud to introduce our wedding dates.
You guys look great together.
Thank you.
You're so tiny. He's so big. You take all that?
Oh,
Who are these girls?
I guess smoking weed.
9 a.m. Who wakes and bakes?
My grandma's right there.
Oh, yeah? Does that skank want a hit?
What?
Wow. They lied to us to get a free trip to Hawaii.
Oh, you're there, Mike. Don't be a pussy.
I'm never gonna die.
Oh,
shit.
Oh.
Is it okay?
Oh my god.
Like a fucked up waffle. Like the waffle that the chef would just go, we're throwing that away. This whole wedding, we can just go into shit.
Be free, my friend.
Are you tripping?
Dave, I'll be honest with you. I can't continue to wear this horse.
What? It's those girls.
The girls aren't the problem. You are.
Could you help her let loose?
I call this the bent penguin.
What?
Angry what donkey.
The souls meet where the holes meet.
The souls meet where
well,
the holes
next.
Meet.
I'm gonna walk in on mom giving dad a push pop.
What's a push pop?
It's a sexual term that I just made up.
What's a push pop? It's a whole hand up an ass, David. Two
oh,
hands.
Oh God, two hands.
Whoa. Pushing the pop. Pushing the pop.
Oh my
oh,
god. What's a push pop? What's a push pop?
That is like Wedding Crashers meets what's that sing that the all female cast with when they were singing? What's her name? Is in this movie. With all the girls are singing?
It fails to come to me, and that's what she said.
Oh man. They just had a sequel. The girl the redhead in that movie. She's anyway, it's like that meets, oh my goodness, Wedding Crashers and Neighbors. It's like you're not no, it's not Bridesmaids. It's oh man, it's like a bunch of like it meets The Hangover. It meets it's like all of these movies all together in one. That movie looks like it's gonna be really funny. What do you think about it?
I haven't laughed hard like that watching the trailer in a while. So that's gonna be good.
And get your thumbs up, your push. You give it one push pop or two push pops up. What do you do?
Get walk in and mom giving dad a push pop or whatever. What's a push pop? I just made it up. What's a push pop?
Oh man, that looks like it's gonna be hilarious. So yeah, that gets my up. What's
it's
it called?
Your push pop.
Push pop of approval.
Yeah. All right, guys. Well, that was the. What the hell is that?
Mike and
Dave
need
wedding
dates.
Yeah. So click subscribe, guys. We are getting ever close to giving away these Captain America tickets. We only need a couple more subscribers. So click subscribe. If you have any ideas, comments, questions, concerns, leave it down below in the bottom. continue to watch us. We'll keep putting out videos. If you have any suggestions, leave those. In the meantime, get your Captain America tickets. Keep watching the movies, playing the games, killing noobs.
Anna Kendrick's in Pitch Perfect and Pitch Perfect 2. That's what I was thinking about.
I never saw those.
They're chick flicks that are awesome. Every guy that's ever watched it goes, damn, that was a good movie. Peace.